dishing out some serious punishment here. Track right against the top of the head. Oh, Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Natalya now in a little bit of trouble. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. She's absorbing some offense here. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredible even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
The back of her head and neck have to hurt.
And they're going to be hurting for a while.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
This assault looks like she's the target of a hit. Who knows if she'll be able to stand.
I may have to go help her up, and I will.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Reversal.
She's starting to stagger a bit. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Let me just say that if she can't absorb this, then maybe she should start thinking about a career change.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
What a reversal!
Charlotte with a nice reversal. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Charlotte is going up.
Look out below!
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Okay, now she's just showing off. Here's a cover.
Oh, man, that could break a rib or two.
She's going to be able to stand after that. Oh, watch out!
She's starting to falter here. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
Look at her. You can actually see her confidence level starting to wane.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Charlotte making her statement as we speak. Oh, look at this, Cole. I think she's going for it here. Oh! Trying to get her turn.
It does.
Figure eight. Figure eight.
She's got it locked in. It's over.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this. Unless she's the one applying it.
and she wills her way out. Nice reversal there. You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. You know what's wrong with her, Michael? Nothing.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Well, she wants this win bad. Talk about dominating the action. Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Here's the cover for the win. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart.
Natalya is a force within the ring.
Oh, reversal.
Oh. How's this happening, King? How is Natalya able to take this amount of damage? You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now. At this point, it might make sense for her to go for one of those, well, one of those bold moves that she's become known for. So she's got to do something.
She's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Looking for the win. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
We're looking at complete domination here. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. I think we're seeing the end for Natalya.
Can she do it here? This may be it. Two.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Yep, there's the reversal by Natalya. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
The submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of the-